WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Fall into a great lease offer on the 2014 Cruze. Drive away with a low lease payment of just $159 per month on Wisconsin's number one selling vehicle. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Pretty quiet weather over the next week to week and a half, maybe 2 weeks, and it's going to get milder. That's our weather words, quiet, warm it up, and yeah, we got 40s on the way as early as this weekend. You see the temperatures as we go up north, it's still cold, but that's where the cold is going to get locked in, is sitting up in northern Canada, and you can see that's where that is. Let's take you into the future here for the next about 10 days. We get a little bit of cold for a time, but for the most part, this is where the cold air is going to be stuck in Canada. They can have it for a while. The jet stream is flattening out, meaning it's going into a zonal flow. That allows for the warmer air to move into Wisconsin, so our temperatures are actually going to be fairly mild. Temperatures getting up to 32 for Wednesday. That's still cool for this time of year. 32 degrees on Thursday, but here comes the warmer air. 39 on Friday and Saturday, 42 on Sunday. 36 on Monday with mostly cloudy skies, 38 on Tuesday, and then toward the middle of end of next week, we should be into the 40s. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.